So we move into our time of prayer. Some of you come to prayer time today giving thanks for answered prayers, for healing received. There's prayers for our garden to grow bountifully. There's prayers remembering loved ones who passed away who were dear to you. A dad, a friend, their love is still with you. There's prayers for moms and dads, prayers for a husband's health, the blessing of grandchildren and brothers and sisters and a brother-in-law. We pray for a good place to live, a son-in-law in recovery, a daughter for healing, and prayers for broken relationships, for reunion, for reconciliation. We have prayers for friends in their struggle, strength for those in rehabilitation, and prayers to find happiness, prayers for peace of mind and wisdom to know what to do, for spiritual strength to not be overwhelmed by life struggles, prayers for more balance of time to enjoy nature, time with friends. And so we offer these to God, not so much so that God will hear, but so that we'll be aware that we are God's kids, no less than the trees in the sky and the animals around us. We are part of the beauty of it all, the life of it all, the love of it all. We are never bereft. Love will always find us, because love resides in us. And so we wrap up all our prayers in the chain, and we offer them to you, God, with this prayer. Thank you.
mine.